chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas.
On while I pour.
Neighbors might think,
maybe it's bad out there.
Say, what's in this drink?
No cabs to be had out there.
I wish I knew.
Your eyes are like starlight now.
To break this spell.
I'll take your hat. Your hair looks swell.
I ought to say no, no,
mind
no, sir.
If I move in closer.
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't stand. I simply must go.
Baby, it's cold outside.
The answer is no.
But baby, it's cold outside.
This welcome has been
how lucky that you dropped
so nice
in.
And warm.
Look out the window at that
my
storm.
Sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden's and mind is
ooh,
vicious.
Your lips are delicious.
Well, maybe just a cigarette more.
Never
never such a blizzard before.
I've got to get home.
Maybe you'd freeze out there.
Say, lend me a coat.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been great.
I feel when I touch your hand.
Don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
There's bound to be talk tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong
sorrow. At least there will be plenty in pride.
If you got pneumonia and I
really can't stay.
Maybe it's cold.
Chat,
how's it going? New viewer in the house. Who is this streamer? Can't remember. Oh god damn it!
Let me do my posture check from earlier.
When is this bit ever gonna be over? Like, come on guys, let's get real.
All right.
Are you fucking kidding me? New viewers? Oh, okay. Understandable.
It's crazy. I just could have sworn I've seen you before. Oh my god!
All right, chat. So, tonight's gonna be an interesting night. All right. Okay. There. Is that better? Is that better posture, Shizuko? I'm so sorry. All right. No, actually, we're cutting the tunes already. Chat. We gotta talk. All right. You might have noticed that this is a bit of a different title from a typical Wednesday stream. Typically, on Wednesdays, we're like, oh, we're doing You Laugh, You Lose, and, you know, other fun activities. No! That's not happening tonight. All right? Tonight, the only thing that is happening is suffering. All right? There is nothing else. Unless I need, like, some, like, power wash sim meditation afterwards. Excuse me. So, we are going to be doing something very interesting tonight. It's kind of the only way I think I can phrase it. So, we're going to be playing a rage game. And it's a popular rage game. In fact, it's actually one that I've played before. We are going to be playing Getting Over It. However, it's going to be different this time. Because I came up with the worst idea ever, which I will tell to you after this ad break, because it's ad time. Okay. So I came up with this awful idea, like a truly awful idea for getting over it. No. Each time you fall over, you restart. No. I don't hate myself that much. All right. I wanted to do something interesting, right? And I came up with this idea. And unfortunately, other people have done it. But I just want it to be known for the record that I came up with this idea on my own. It just so happened that other people also came up with this idea. So a few months ago, There was there's something that was made what's the word? There's something that was shown to me by my community. This thing that exists. And I saw this thing and I was like, what would happen if I took said thing and paired it with getting over it? What chaos could we create? And that thing is a little application called Desktop Goose. So, for those who don't know, Desktop Goose is this application that you run, and you have this goose that'll just stand on your screen, it'll hold a trackpad, and that's the most important part, all right? He grabs your mouse. Now, chat, if you remember, getting over it is a rage game that entirely depends on mouse input. So, you're probably a few steps ahead of me at this point. There is a chance that I could be making great progress, doing fantastic, and something happens where the goose is just like, you know what? I want that fucking mouse cursor, and he can grab it, and I will be fucked. So, yeah, and obviously there's no, chat cannot control. This is, and that's the worst part. It's just, it is up to the mind of the goose. So, and there's some other stuff I can do, so it'll, like, bring memes onto the page. I've tossed in some of my own, in chat, honestly, because this is, let's be honest with ourselves. The odds of us beating this tonight are very low. So if you want to submit stuff for text documents or other memes to put in, feel free to do that in my Discord. !Discord. All right, there you go. So I'll have to figure out what channel I want you guys to put it in. But I mean, if it's a meme, you can just like put it in, you can just put it in the memes channel and then just like add text under it saying you should add this to Desktop Goose or something. So yeah, again, I've added like a little bit of stuff of my own, but for the most part, it's going to be the defaults, but we're going to be tweaking this as we go along. If we find that the goose isn't being aggressive enough, maybe we'll up it a bit. And we'll basically be making the rules as we go along. Again, this is going to be very trial and error. I have no idea how this is going to work, but that's the basic premise. I'm actually terrified to get into this because this game really tested my patience as is, and adding in another random factor is going to be brutal. So you should add this. I sent it in Discord. By the way, the memes can either be like an image or can be a GIF. So if you have GIFs, that also works. Is this all meant to be one? There's so much. Okay, we'll maybe add these for next one. Yeah. Cool. Oh, I have an idea. Maybe I can, I'm just trying to think, chat. But yeah, it does work with GIFs. So, anyways. I'm probably going to leave the stuff I currently have set up for now. Any new stuff we get,
will be, you know what? Okay, hold on, chat. I'm going to take a second. I'm just going to make a new channel. Because otherwise we're going to congest some other channel that we don't want to do. You know? All right, well, there's only a swan, so we'll have to use that for the image. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next All right. day, you gave it Desktop Goose Suggestions is now a channel under memes. All right. So don't add, Shizuko, if you could repost all that stuff to Desktop Goose Suggestions instead, please do that. And also, I'm going to nuke your message. Just keep, only add posts of the stuff you want added, all right? All right. So feel free, again, it can be images, it can be GIFs, and it can be text. All right, so those are your three options. No, you did not miss Jimmy. We're just not doing Jimmy tonight. This is a dedicated stream to our new series, which is, I'm just gonna rename the title now, Getting Over It, but Desktop Goose Terrorizes Me. All right, what's Switch category, guys? I know it's Wednesday. We don't do it every Wednesday. Christian, shut your ass up. All right, shut your ass up, boy. I'll smack you into next week. All right, this is a very important stream. It can be images and GIFs. Yes, correct. Category, getting over it. Alrighty. Get out of my stream? Your stream? I think you're mistaken, Christian. Alright. We should be good. Wow, there's already a lot of stuff that is making it into the Desktop Goose Suggestions channel, so this will be fun. all right, I'm gonna stop looking at this. We gotta get started. So we cut the tunes again. And can you explain what's going on? So we're gonna be playing Getting Over It, Christian, but I'm going to have an application called Desktop Goose running at the same time. All right, that's basically it. That's the whole deal. It's as simple as that, but you'll see how brutal this will quickly become. All right, chat, the first step is we must launch Desktop Goose. He has arrived. Oh boy. Oh, you are the worst. Hey Siri, set a timer for 10 minutes. Hey Siri, set a timer for 10 minutes. Oh my God, he's bringing, oh my God, what?
Fried shrimp, fried shrimp, fried shrimp. fried shrimp.
This is the worst already. Fried shrimp.
Matt denied.
Fried shrimp.
Can you shut up? Fried shrimp.
Jesus Christ.
There's no feeling more intense than starting over. If you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have,
my God!
And you have to go back after spending an hour in the
casino.
If you won some money at the casino, and then put all your winnings on red, but it came up black. If you got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding, and then immediately dropped food on it. If you won an argument with a friend, and then later discovered that they just returned to their original view.
Thank you, Goose. I appreciate you.
Starting up.
If you're not ready for that,
if you've already had a bad
day, there's so much going on. This is gotta be a form of torture.
I'll understand if you have to take a break at any point. Just find a safe place to stop and quit the game.
I forgot how
Don't worry.
This game sucks.
I'll save your progress always, even your mistakes.
Yeah, I know, bud. Okay. Is he bringing something else? What is he doing? Oh my God, did you just step in mud, you idiot? Oh my God, he's tracking mud all over my screen!
This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002, titled Sexy Hyper.
Yeah, whatever.
The author of that game was Jazwell, a mysterious Czech designer who was known at the time as the father of B games. And B games are rough assemblages of found objects. Designers slap them together very quickly and freely, and they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following. They're
that
built more
so
for the
bad.
Joy of building
oh my
them
God.
Than as polished products.
Okay, hold on. I just clicked out. Whoops.
In a certain way, Sexy Hiking is the perfect embodiment of a B-game.
He's dragging on more memes!
It's built almost entirely out of found and recycled parts, and it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly games of its time. In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain with a hammer. And that act of climbing, in the digital world or in real life, has certain essential properties that give the game its flavor. No amount of forward progress is guaranteed. Some cliffs are too sheer or too slippery. And the player is constantly, unremittingly in danger of falling.
Oh my God! Can you just not, man?
Fried shrimp. Fried shrimp.
Oh, that was good.
Oh, you just lost all your progress. That's a deep frustration, a real punch in the gut.
Can you guys just like kindly F off? I can't even like say what I want to say because I still have like time left on that. I swear to God, if this goose drags one more thing on my screen right now, I'm gonna be so annoyed. He's definitely going to go drag something else. Like, look at him. He's walking off screen with... no, he just decided to step in more mud. Fantastic. Really appreciate it, man. Hold on. Should I turn that off? Oh, wait. No, that I want on. Oh my god!
Someone put this
I'm an agent of chaos. Yeah, I know, man. Shut up. Stop! Oh god. Shoot. Okay. Okay. We're good. Oh, good jump.
Anyway, when you start sexy hiking, God! You're standing next to this dead tree that blocks the way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree, and a lot of people never got past it. You prod and you poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach and your strength, trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them once you have the correct method or the correct equipment or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in sexy hiking is real.
No! Come on, man. Bro! I'm not totally.
If you need to take
that.
A break, it's okay.
Yeah,
I've saved your
shut
progress.
Up, Bennett. Nobody cares. God. Oh, God. This has already tested my patience, man. Hold on. So my mouse keeps going off the screen. It's really disorienting. I'm wondering if I can fix it.
Fried shrimp.
Nice. Okay. What are you bringing this time? What are you possibly bringing this time? Oh, great. Yeah. Fantastic. Great meme there, duck. Or goose, whatever you are. Oh! Chill. Relax. Ooh. No! Please! Oh my god. I can curse. Oh my god. Thank the Lord. How many hydrates? 21? You fucking suck. You fucking suck.
Matt, yeah, you have 21 hydrates.
Thanks. Hey Siri, set a timer for 10 minutes. I hate you guys so much.
Fried shrimp, 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 fried shrimp.
Alright. All we gotta do, hold on, let's move this way a little bit. It's gonna boost grab. Hey! Fine. Fine. Boost. Ooh. God. What are you? Can we? Here, listen. Oh my God. No. 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 Stop. Just get this. I want it out. All right. You're too slow, Goose. You're too slow! What is this image you're trying to send?
Matt, you have 21 hydrates.
I did the 21 hydrate. Oh, was that a random replay? I don't remember where I go from here. Okay, well, that answers my question.
The obstacles in Sexy Hiking are unyielding.
Yeah.
And that makes the game uniquely frustrating.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make a frustrating game. The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about climbing. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this mountain. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, test it, and it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard.
Yep.
But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier.
Mm-hmm.
It already felt like my inability to get past the new obstacle was my fault, as a player rather than as a builder.
Mm-hmm.
Imaginary mountains build themselves from our efforts to climb them, and it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real.
Oh!
When you're building a video game world, you're building with ideas.
First try?
And that can be like working with
quicksand
cement. You mold your ideas into a certain shape that can be played with. And in the process of playing with them, they begin to harden and set until they're immutable, like rock. And at that point, you can't change the world. Not without breaking it into pieces and starting fresh with new ideas. For years now, people have been predicting that games would soon be made out of prefabricated objects. Bought in a store and assembled into a
down today? I can't.
And for the most part, that hasn't happened. Because the objects in the stores are trash. I don't mean they look bad or that they're badly made, although a lot of them are.
Ooh.
I mean they're trash in the way that food becomes trash as soon as you put it in the sink. Things are made to be consumed and used in a certain context. And once the moment is gone, they transform into garbage. In the context of technology, those moments pass by in seconds.
Yeah, I think we're doing pretty good.
Over time, we've poured more and more refuse into this vast digital landfill that we call the internet. It now vastly outnumbers and outweighs the things that are fresh and untainted and unused. When everything around us is cultural trash, trash becomes the new medium, the lingua franca of the digital age. And you can build culture out of trash. But only trash culture. B-games, B-movies, B-music, B-philosophy.
That was way further than I wanted to go.
Right, maybe this is what digital culture is. A monstrous mountain of trash, the ash heap of creativity's fountain.
This is probably where I failed.
With everything we ever thought of in it. Grand, infinite, and unsorted.
Alright. You know what?
3D models of breakfast. Gen X's fanfic novels. Scan magazines, green screen Shia LaBeouf.
Shut up. Oh my god. Alright. There's a secret skip to this part. Oh yeah, is it falling down the middle? I bet. Okay. Chat, I'm gonna be honest. I don't think it's hard enough. So this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna shut down the goose for a second. We're evicting the goose. Let's go. All right, so we have a max wandering time of 40. I think we have both of these. Parent attack mouse is true. Attack random. Oh, we want this true. Attack randomly true. There we go. All right, that should be good. We lowered the wandering time, and now random attacks can happen. All right. That should be good. Legitimately skipping the left. Oh, yeah, you can boost up somewhere. I'm aware of that, but it's kind of hard. And I think I tried it back when I originally played this game.
Facebook's got lifelike bots with unbranded adverts and candid shots of Kanye and Taylor Swift mashups, car crash epic failed GIFs, Russian dashcam vids, discussions of McRibs, discarded, forgotten, unrecycled, muddled, rotten, untitled. Everything's fresh for about 6 seconds, until some newer thing beckons, and we hit refresh. And there's years of persevering, disappearing into the pile, out of style, out of sight.
Slow your roll, bro. What? No! Stop, stop, stop! Stop! I don't know where? Where is he? Please leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Please! Please leave me alone! Please! Oh my god! Oh wow. That was terrifying. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Why did I slide that much? No! We just gotta cool it again. This is the same thing as getting over it? No. You are missing the point, my friend.
Ooh. In this context, it's tempting to make friendly content that's gentle, that lets you churn through it, but
slow it down.
Why make something demanding if it just gets piled up in the landfill, filed in with the bland things?
Chat, someone explain tonight. Whoa. Oh my god, he stepped in mud again. No, why'd you... Whoa, okay, we're fine. Oh! Oh my god. Yeah, you're really proud of that one, aren't you, Goose?
Sorry about that.
No, you're not. Stop! This is... Oh my god. Thank god I was in a safe spot. Okay. You don't think it's working? Hold on. I thought it was working. It doesn't sync. Bro, that would be a massive L. Provoke the goose. Alright, give me a sec. No, because look. Chat, hold on. This is bad. All right, everyone pause, hold. We gotta figure this out. This isn't a legit- I'm not starting over, are you joking? Alright, hold on. Shut up. Alright. 1 second. Just doing some research, chat. So give me 1 sec. We're gonna figure this out. I have an idea. I'll at least try this real quick. I wonder if maybe I don't play in full screen. Potentially do it. I'm going for it. Bro, what if this was a dud? I would be so mad. All right, hold on. We're gonna try a few things. Delete the goose channel. Yep, scrap the goose channel. All right, hold on. I know they have a, hold on, I have an idea. So desktop goose does have a Discord and a mod channel. So maybe they're, just in case, I'm gonna check that real quick. Okay. All right, let's check modding. God, can you not grab my just grab my cursor while I'm like trying to do stuff? All right. Chat, I'm getting worried. Ren Naru, how's it going? Chat, I don't know. What I'm confused about is why it's not working. You know? Because it seems like it should be. Like, everything's set up. But something's not clicking, you know? Alright, well, how about this? We'll go through tonight's stream. We'll see how far I can get. And then I'll just do some research, and if I feel like a restart is necessary, we can do that. But let's just let the chaos unfold as is, and if we need to modify stuff and do another stream with things more properly implemented, we can do that. Oh my god, why are you dragging another Matt W onto the screen? Was the first one not good enough, huh? Yeah. Okay, cool, man. All right. Whoa, there. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, wow. I'm doing okay, I guess. That's not a good angle. Wow. Okay. Good save. Good save. I guess we can make this full screen again. There we go. I wonder if maybe, like, I'm trying to think of the, no, stop, relax, relax, relax. I just, why doesn't that work? You know, that's very weird. Does anyone have any ideas as to why it might not be working? Oh, come on. Yeah, the goose is adorable. What was that? Why did I, like, jump on my freaking thing like it was a pogo stick? We're not playing pogo stick. Stop stepping in mud, you dirty animal. Oh, God. Fucking mud all over my screen. Yes, I've already tried turning it off and on. Oh, come on! Isn't technically a mouse cursor just mouse movement? But the goose makes the mouse move. Like, that's, I think, where I'm confused, you know? Because they specifically show... The reason I came up with this idea in the first place was they show a demo... Oh, God. Slow it down. They show a demo where the creator is, like, playing a first-person shooter, and it grabs the mouse and there we go. Sorry. The creator is playing an FPS game. It grabs the mouse and it's the aim starts going like crazy. So that's why I had this idea in the first place, is because I figured it'd be the... You've got to be joking. I figured it would be the same thing. Asked to see the cursor, but it didn't see the cursor on the FPS game. Wow. That's what's confusing. I mean, I agree with Galaxy that maybe it's just like has to do with the method that Getting Over It uses to like interpret mouse input, but I forgot how much this game feels like it's just gaslighting you in terms of like doing stupid shit. Ooh, that was a good catch. Can't reach that. All right, where would I place myself here? I'm trying to remember. I want to say it was like on this. This feels right. All right, and then I had a really good strat for this section where I grabbed here, I fully extended, and I just let go and then stick it out. That works like a dream. All right. What do I do? No!
Oh, it happened again. Keep on trying. Don't let it get to you.
Yeah, shut up, man. How about that? Mess with the honk, you get the bonk. Oh, God. He's threatening me now. Oh, fuck.
No.
Alright. Oh my. Forgot how much I hated this section. This section is just the worst, man. Sorry, hard to type with feet. All right. Place ourselves down carefully and boost.
This thing that we call failure is not the falling down, but the staying down.
Yeah.
Mary Pickford.
Yeah, thanks, man. Real helpful, man. Appreciate it, man. I just know that I'm gonna fall in this gap at some point. It's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when. And I'm gonna be really upset when it happens. No! Oh my God! Alright, you got way too much shit on my screen, bro. This is toxic. I know you're gonna get mad. I don't care. Too bad. Too bad. Too bad. There go all your shit. What are you gonna do about it, man? I have the power here. Are there there's still more? What the? Where did these come from? Where's it? You're hiding these. Okay. Alright. Oh, he's mad. Whoa! Wow. Bro, can you... I pray for my sanity. Alright, we're fine. No, we're not. Nice, that's good. Oh my God. Bro. Bro, what was that? Game just like it's so this is why I hate this game is it's so inconsistent in how it feels like your movements work. I really swear by the fact that I think there's like some intentional fuckery going on behind the scenes.
You're back here again.
Shut up!
Showing patience, and then attacking, scraping, then flapping and snagging.
And the fact that this motherfucker just never shuts up, dude, just unreal. His commitment to just being a absolute fucking nuisance all the time. is quite in. Yes, I know, Goose. Very nice meme. Very nice meme. I am so appreciative. Wow. Just fantastic, dude. I am so proud of you and your ability to drag shit onto my screen. Easy. This game is easy. Doing great, Goose. Yes! Oh my god. Come on. Okay. We gotta sort this out, because like that, I would have been screwed right there. I don't know. We'll probably do a restart. If I'm able to fix this, I do think it's fair that I just restart.
When games were new, they wanted a lot from you. Daunting you, taunting you, resetting and delaying you. Players played stoically. Now everyone's turned off by that. They want to burn through it quickly. A quick fix for the fickle. Some tricks for the clicks of the feckless. But that's not you. You're an acrobat.
Yeah,
you could swallow a baseball bat.
Why did it spin that way? Oh my god. Can you stop rickrolling me, Goose? I have beaten this game before. This is my second time attempting to beat it. But last time I played this game was probably well over a year ago. What? Unbelievable. I hate these stairs, by the way. This is, I think, one of the worst parts of the map. Otherwise, this would probably be the 10th layer of hell, yeah. Bro, can you just... place where I want you to go, thank you. No! Pause. No! Oh my god. Oh, baby. Well, here's the thing, Jowl. I know you just entered chat. We did unfortunately find out that this doesn't seem to be working properly. So while he's able to grab my mouse, it isn't really... Oh, why? It isn't, like, affecting the input. So what I was saying to my stream is that we're going to play through this, you know, as is today. I'll try to do some research off stream and see. Well, I mean, yeah, it's a good thing for me, but it's a bad... Like, let's be honest. Nobody wants to just see me do it this way. They want the goose to be able to grab my mouse and ruin my day. So, like, we gotta do it for the content. This means your screen is slowly getting smaller. Yeah, it's just slowly getting filled with more and more memes. But, I don't know. We'll have to see if there's something I can do. I really hope so, because I like the concept of this. Even if it takes, like, so for those who are newer here, by day, I am a software engineer. So, and this game has, like, the desktop Goose has modding support. So I wonder if it just requires, like, some modifications in order to get it to work with this game, or if it would need some modifications on getting over its end. Because if it wasn't hard, I could try to whip up a solution of my own. And then, you know, we would be able to do it. So you're going to bed. All right. Thank you for stopping by, Shadow Nightmare. I'm just saying this game is easy. That's an achievement, right? For beating it 50 times. So here, look, I'm gonna stand completely still. So you could hear it grabbed it, but I have my hands off the keyboard. It's not messing with it. So that was good. That was good. Okay. I am happy with that. Ooh, boy. That was awful. I know there's an achievement for beating it twice, so I have the incentive to at least do that. Whether or not I would go about beating it 50 times, not sure. Because now I have bragging rights. I guess so.
Now I know, most likely okay. You're watching this on YouTube or Twitch, while some dude with 10 million views does it for you. Like
I
a baby
wish.
Bird being fed chewed up food.
Wish I had 10
That's
million
culture
views.
Too.
Very generous of you to think I get that sort of viewership, Bennett, but not quite! Okay, that's fine. Fine. Not, but it's fine. The game pauses? Interesting. Damn it. I know I used to... It's a good one. The worst part for me is the end. See, I don't think the end is the worst part. Oh my god, are you joking? The fuck was that? Whoa there.
You'll be back here again and again.
Bennett, kindly shut the fuck up.
Or until you're contented.
That's what you think, but it really is. I don't know. I didn't have that much trouble at the end. At least from what I remember. Whoa. Right. Let's just get up to the camera. Now, you're supposed to put yourself on top of the camera, you dingus. Anyone know where to find Amazon gift cards? What? What do you need Walmart gift cards for? Hopefully not a scammer. There's a start to the bucket, the orange, to the orange hell, to the lights. There's no jump, even the mountain is somewhat consistent, but the end is so consistent to me. Gotcha. Well, I guess when you've done it 50 times, you probably, I need help, please. What are you talking about, bro? Why do you need gift cards? Because most of the time I hear people needing gift cards, it's because of a scammer. Personal best is 7 minutes. Jesus Christ. Have you submitted to speedruns.com? I don't know where that would rank, but... I'm sure people have some really fucking good times. no, no, no. Oh god. Okay, we're fine. I'd be like top 2500, yeah. That sounds about right. Like, there's some people that are absolutely cracked at this game. I mean, I still think that's a very respectable time.
The soul would have no rainbow had the eyes no tears. John Vance Cheney.
Fuck! I like went all the way up and then went all the way back down. God damn it, dude. Oh, that was so dumb. Yes. It only takes a minute to go back. No, it doesn't. It doesn't. Oh my god. I hate this stupid climb. And I know there's a skip, but I can't do the skip. I'm not good at the skip. I heard the quote and then you yelling fuck right after. I didn't even hear what the quote was. Why? Oh my god, why does it do that? Stop bringing Matt Slam, you fucking pussy. There we go, that was clean. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Alright, get up here. Running out of mouse pad space. Yep. Yep. Good shit. Alright. Yeah, you can see the mouse cursor when it goes over the other windows. Oh my god, he's going after me. If only it actually worked. See, he has it. He's not doing anything. Nice. Nice. All right, slow it down now. Got this. Nice. Whoa. Okay, just place you there. Fine. We should basically be in the clear.
Oh no. But on the off chance that you're playing this, what I'm saying is, trash is disposable, but maybe it doesn't have to be approachable. Okay. What's the feeling like? Are you stressed? I guess you don't hate it if you got this far. Feeling frustrated? It's underrated.
All right. All right. We have reached the orange. Oh, whoa.
An orange is sweet, juicy fruit locked inside a bitter peel. That's not how I feel about a challenge. I only want the bitterness. It's coffee. It's grapefruit. It's licorice.
There's a strat to this. Don't overcomplicate it. What, to this section? Oh, yeah, there's like a few. Wow, I almost fucked that up. There's like a few notches in the rock that you can hook onto.
The pain I feel now is the happiness I had before. That's the deal.
It would be ideal if I got on the first rock to begin with, though. That would be great. Whoa, what? I don't like that. Hold on. Whoa, okay. Target failed me. Why do you need gift cards? You answer the question, Knight. Why do you need gift cards? What for? Recorded my last run. If you ever want to watch for techniques, you just want to drop it in chat. I can check it out later. It'll probably be after stream, but all right. Cool. All right. Bring it in now. Nice and easy. Whoa. Nice. Careful. All right. Last time I sent it to another streamer, they never checked it. Oh God. Whoa. He's just never an option. Yeah. What? Yeah, Matt's a dick like that. Fuck you, Czar. Yes, it's sarcasm. Zara's humor is a bit, what's the word I'm looking for? Dry. Evil? Yeah, sure, that works too. Again, I won't be able to check it on stream because I'm doing stream, but I will check it after stream. Just gotta make sure you drop it in chat or else, like, I'm not gonna go seek out your video. But if you put it in chat. Open it so I can watch it later. Ah. Yeah. All right. I've lost my... Knight, why do you need gift cards? Can you just answer that fucking question? Oh my God. Okay. Relax, bro. Relax. All right. Problem is, I don't really remember the spots that I'm supposed to be grabbing. on this one. Okay, it's okay. Let's be very slow, Matt. I'm Matt jamming over on the other side of my screen. All right. I gotta really remember where I grab on this rock. I thought that's the spot, and it's not the spot. So what gives? Knight, why do you need the gift cards? Please. It's a simple answer. Or it should be. Oh my god. We're just never gonna know.
I feel within me a peace above all earthly dignities. A still and quiet conscience. William Shakespeare.
He's dragging on another mat jam. Whoa there. Whoa there. Cool it. Oh, why?
You cannot
did
now
you
believe
that
you will that? Ever feel better. But this is not true.
No, 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 let me finish closing them. I'll be gone, so here, alright, thank you. What are you gonna do about it, huh? Huh, what are you gonna do about it? Nothing.
Sure to be Jack happy shit. Again, and knowing this, truly believing it, will make
this
you less miserable.
This is the fault you're just shit at the game. This
Abraham
is true.
Lincoln.
I don't deny that.
No.
Oh, God. I don't know. I'm slowly remembering how fucking frustrating this game is. I just need to get past this part, dude. If I get past that the fucking rock part that I was just on, like, I'll be fine. The rest of it really is not that bad, in my opinion. Whoa. Also, the guy speaks for like 10 minutes straight in his whole dialogue. So if you beat the game before he stops talking, you also beat the game under 10 minutes. Interesting. Matt from Jersey. You can just, you don't have to address me as Matt from Jersey, all right? We don't need those formalities. All right. Getting better at the stair part. Knock on wood. Okay, cool. I just wish it wouldn't swing so much, man. God. Just, I will never understand the physics of this game. This do not compute. I don't know if this is like a, this has got to be a bit that that Knight is doing. It's just such a, such an, like, obscure and interesting bit. Mouse is always magnetic towards the top of the hammer. Knowing this, your hands or shall be resumed upon the cursor. Wait, shall be resumed upon the cursor and precision shall be decided.
No.
Just so weird. What is this GIF? What is this GIF? Oh, that was awful. Oh my god, why'd I move again? I would have been fine. I would have been on top of the security camera. Oh my god. Why, man? The goose honk. I'm like, I'm trying so, oh my god. I'm trying so hard. Seeing that come in from the bottom of the screen. I'm trying so hard to like be careful here. And it's just, it's not working. I made it to CVS, I'll report my findings. Not only do I not believe you're at CVS, but I believe you're intentionally avoiding the answer to my question. Why are you buying gift cards? Okay. Good work, thank you. That was the nicest thing you've said, Duck. Goose, whatever you are. What was that? Okay. Saved-ish. Not really. Nice. Alright, nice and easy. Little boost, grab. Nice, nice, nice. Let's class. Plop you down right here. Jowl, thank you for the follow. Okay. Alright, we got this in the bag now. Let's just boost. Yoinky, splinky. Okay. Yep, that's a goose. Good job, goose. I'm so proud of you. Okay. Please. Matt, you should totally edit the goose code so it has 0.1 chance of pulling a Rickroll. That would be awful. It can already pull on text for from Never Gonna Give You Up. If that's one of the notepads. Cannot find the dang image meme. What? Okay. I just don't remember where to grab on this one, and it's so fucking frustrating. Why? Oh my god. There's a broken image. What image is broken? How is it broken? You stop, stop, stop. Let's just get back. Let's just get back. I should be happy. Yeah, I should be. You still stand by that statement, Czar? Doing poggers. How far you are? I'm not far. I feel like you're like trying to jinx me. Well, that was clean as fuck, boy. Was that? Oh my god. Goose Yonk. Want me to be brutally honest? If you're gonna say that I suck, yes, I know. But please continue. Love the moans from the pod guy. You're not even halfway up. No, you're right. You're right. Which is why I'm not, but that's why I'm saying I'm not doing good. If I was doing good, I would be further than I am right now. What am I doing? Bro, that was chaos. For a secret Santa. Oh, why did it take you so long to say that? Like, that was such an easy thing to say, and yet you led me on for like 20 minutes. You can get stuck in the final part? What do you mean I can get stuck? Like when you're floating? I almost did on my run. Like on my first run, I almost got stuck in that final part. I'm on mobile. Stop bullying me. I'm a new viewer. Shut up. New viewers don't get special treatment. All right. You should know that. No, the red on the... Wait, how then? I have no idea how you would even get stuck on that. Me when I make content 10 views, other when they copy or steal content 10 million views, me. I do not vibe with this universe. Welcome to the internet. Unfortunately, things have never changed. That is how it always has been. It sucks, but it is what it is.
Do not stand at my grave.
I didn't even
cry.
Like move my
I am
mouse!
Not dead. I did not die. Mary Fry.
Why is it having trouble with some image? You're too slow, you're too slow. Oh, it got my mouse. Shit, it's not too slow. Dude, content creation, if I've learned one thing after streaming for like over 2 years, is content creation is so much luck. Yes, there is some amount of skill. Like, you need to be talented to some degree and be entertaining and yada, yada, yada. But that's like only a small part of it. The other part is just getting lucky. I mean, and you can increase your luck. There are ways you can do that, like making connections with the right people and all that sort of stuff. But like... making it big in content creation is just, for the most part, luck. It only becomes more so as, like, platforms like YouTube and Twitch, and even, like, TikTok, as they get more congested. Like, they want you to pay to advertise your content. It doesn't work though. Like, it doesn't. There's a content creator that I follow on TikTok, Tony Stavoci or Tony Stavo, something like that. And he puts out videos every time he sees he'll notice on his channel, he'll see a noticeable dip in viewership on like his videos. And it's not like he's changing his, like his content or his content schedule or any of that. It's just like, he'll notice a dip in content and then he'll get a notification from TikTok asking if they want to promote a video that didn't perform well. And he never pays for it. And he always sees the number go back up. The TikTok algorithm will intentionally throttle your viewers, on your videos to try to entice you to pay for promoting your video. It's fucked. Oh, all right. Here we go for like the 50th time. Whoop de fucking do. Alright. Let's see how I managed to fuck it up this time. Can't wait.
To live is to suffer. To survive is to find some meaning in the suffering. Friedrich Nietzsche.
This is incredible, dude. It's like, no matter what I do, I find some dumb fucking way to mess it up. So consistently, I might add. I do an edge yeet jump instead, and then grab the rock's edge instead of a normal. I might need to restart the goose. We're gonna restart the goose because it's having trouble with whatever image that is, and it's getting annoying. Okay. Actually, you know what? Just for shits and giggles. Put Bambi in the... you're the worst.
I have returned. Fried shrimp.
Oh my
fried
god.
Shrimp.
Who?
Fried
it's
shrimp.
Probably David.
Fried shrimp. Fried shrimp. Fried shrimp, 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 matto nine 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 shrimp.
Whatever the murder meme is that Shizuko sent, it's an MP4, so I can't use that. All right, that'll be good for now. Give me a sec. All right, let's relaunch it.
Duck you, fried shrimp, duck you.
Life
shrimp,
is a mosaic of
you,
pleasure and pain.
Fried shrimp, duck
grief
you,
is an interval
shrimp,
between two moments
you,
of joy.
Fried shrimp, duck
peace
you,
is the interlude
shrimp,
between two
duck
wars.
You, fried shrimp,
you have no rose without
you,
a thorn.
Fried shrimp,
the diligent picker
you,
will avoid the pit and gather the flower. Satya Sai Baba.
Awesome, dude.
Oh.
If I'm not here next stream, saying I'm a new viewer, I'm probably dead. Okay. My brain is melting. What? How fucking atrocious I am. I can understand. TJ Maxx is quite an experience. Why? Why do you say that like that was your first time at a TJ Maxx? There's no way you've only just been to a TJ Maxx. Oh my god. I'm out of water. Which means I'm gonna get another hydrate from Zara because I stood up. Oh shit, just smacked the mug against my cabinet. Hey, what's up? He's a mind reader? How did I know? Because you always do it. I expect it at this point. In fact, I would probably be disappointed if you didn't. I did drink up. You not? Well, I guess I was standing. No, it's not my first run. This is my second run. Ugh. Fucking shit. Okay. But it might as well be my first run because it's been over a year since I last did this game, so. Was a decent save, I guess. Whoa. I don't know how the fuck I just saved that. Nice. Okay. Toilet. Boop. Nice. Up here. We know. Bad. No, I'm not Matt slamming Goose. All right. Stop this slander. I'm not raging. I am totally calm. I'm at peace with
Sorrow
my-
is my own yard. Where the new grass flames as it has flamed often before, but not with the cold fire that closes round me this year. William Carlos Williams.
Also, I have the music muted because last time I played this game, I remember getting parts of my stream muted, so. Not risking that again. I don't even know what to say about that one. That was just stupid. Maybe I should try to do the skip. Oh. It's like, I don't understand how people get to the momentum to do the skit. Okay. We're getting into dangerous, I might accidentally fuck up territory. Can I climb that balloon? I don't think it would have worked. Well, obviously it's too late now anyway, so. Oh! Okay. You know what? We'll take it. We'll take it. We'll take it. We'll take it.
Matt Donine Shrimp, 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 Matt
Donine Shrimp. Wow, Zara's getting in on it now, huh?
Matt Donine Shrimp, Matt Donine Shrimp, Matt Donine Shrimp.
Oh my god.
Fried shrimp, 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 bento box, fried shrimp, fried shrimp, fried shrimp, fried shrimp.
That's new. Oh god, spare me. Jowl. I do not appreciate shrimp, all right? Do not, Jowl, do not listen to their slander. I dislike shrimp, all right? I do not eat shrimp. I think shrimp is yucky. This is why they torment me. All right, let's try not to fuck up again in some stupid fucking way. Well, I say that, but I'm about to fuck up in some stupid way right here, so. But you were saying to, like, do one of these? Yeah. That didn't work.
Of all sad words of tongue or pen, the saddest of these.
It might have been.
John Greenleaf Whittier.
Unbelievable, dude. Unbelievable.
If you try to please audiences, uncritically accepting their tastes, it can only mean that you have no respect for them. Andrei Tarkovsky.
Whoa there, brother. All right, hold on. Can we relax? Please. Oh my god, not this stupid error. Whoa. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, Mike's here now. I don't eat shrimp. Shrimp is gross. Mike, I know your strat, all right? If you fucking space out your fucking hydrates like the pussy you are, I'm just not gonna do them, all right? No!
Don't hate the player, hate the game. Ice-T.
Fried shrimp, 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 fried shrimp.
Watching you from the hospital. What are you doing in the hospital? Christian, what the fuck? Had an accent? Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, I saw I got another hydrate. I sliced my chin open. Ooh, yikes. Wait, your chin? How did you manage that? Did you fall? How did you? I'm just like trying to figure out how you would have managed to do that. Do not. Okay, well, never mind. Zhao doesn't want to know the details. Wait, no, David does want to know the details. What the fuck was that? Whoa, 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 whoa there. Whoa, your roll. You fucking idiot. Oh, just get up there, you dumb fuck. Come on. Have I played golfing over it? No. I have no idea what that even is. Dude, I got this first try last time. It's definitely not gonna happen this time. I do not feel like Matt jamming right now. Okay, hold on. Okay, we got it. Lost balance, tried to catch my wheelchair, edge the counter, caught my chin. Ooh! Ouch! Wait, so it knocked you out? Oh, and then you passed out. Yikes, dude. That is quite the incident. Well, hopefully you're doing all right. Oh god. Whoa. Whoa there. Whoa there. That's freaky though. I want to pass out myself from commotion from having heard that. Should be leaving by tomorrow. All right, that's good. Oh, damn it. Son of a bitch. Nice. That was very clean. Very clean. Very clean. All right. That setback wasn't too bad. Not that upset. That could have been much worse. Oh. Whatever.
This is why I have a thick beard, it's added defense. Matt cursed? I don't have a tire up, what do you mean? I don't know why these images aren't working.
Something's weird. I don't know which image is doing it. Oh my god, we're not going back down there. Relax, bro. Bro. Step bro. Oh my god. We are going, no, we're not going back down there. We are not, you're not going back down there. It is fine. We are fine. Look at us. We are going up, up, and away. All right. You sure? Yes, I am fine. I'm fine. Oh my god. We are fine. Everything is under control. All right. I don't want to hear it. I have the situation under control. Here is fine. Let's just give a little boost. There we go. Little boost. Wee. That was very nice. Bam. Wee. Okay. Stay focused. Stay focused. Matt, you know what time it is? What time is it? Enlighten me. It's ad time! It's ad time. Everybody, oh my god, everybody, guess what time it is? Because as it turns out, it's ad time. You will now be seeing a 30-second ad break if you are not subscribed. But if you are subscribed, you have the benefit of not having to see the ads. It is a very good benefit. Also, if you have an ad blocker, you would not see the ads, as ad blockers block ads. I like my chills voice. Oh. I haven't busted that one out in a while. Chills voice is fun. Brain internal screaming. Number 15, Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you'd want in your Burger King burger is someone else's foot fungus. But as it turns out, that might be what you get. An anonymous 4chan user posted All right. Guys, the gif that Duck is or Goose is bringing in now does not represent what's about to happen, all right? We are going to be fine. All right, where, chat, I don't know where I should be grabbing. Oh, thank you.
I forgot to do this before
thank you for the
reason. Oopsies.
I need to be closer. Oh. Bro, get closer, you dumb shit. Calm. Everyone stay calm. Everybody stay fucking calm. Let's go. Oh, jump scare.
When to the sessions of sweet silent thought, I summon up remembrance of things past. I sigh the lack of many a thing I sought. And with old woes new, wail my dear time's waste. William Shakespeare, Sonnet 30.
Try to do the boost. Oh. That was so bad. Whoa! Okay, you know what? Never mind. God damn it, dude. I can't believe I fucked up right there. I had like one more like area to get by and I would have been in the clear for like a while. Oh, that was so dumb. That one hurt. What are you doing? I'm the fucking slide, you dumb shit. Dude, I swear to God, if you don't get up this fucking slide right now.
Patience is the foundation of eternal peace. Make anger your enemy. Harm comes to those who know only victory and do not know defeat. Find fault with yourself and not with others. It's in falling short of your own goals that you'll surpass those who exceed theirs. Tokugawa Ieyasu. She smiled in defeat with unconquerable eyes. Atticus.
Hey Siri, set a timer for 10 minutes.
10 minutes, starting now.
What? Oh my god. Stop.
Your failure here is a metaphor. To learn for what? Please resume climbing.
Oh my lord. Oh my god. Slow it down when we get here. Drop, grab. Oh my god! Just get down, dude!
Laugh and the world laughs with you. Weep and you weep alone. For the sad old earth must borrow its mirth, but has trouble enough of its own. Ella Weaver Wilcox.
I don't care what any of these people have to say.
Better by far that you should forget and smile than you should remember and be sad. Christina Rossetti. Something filled up my heart with nothing. Someone told me not to cry. Now that I'm older, my heart's colder. I can see that it's a lie. The Arcade Fire.
I was sick of it. I did not want to do that section again. We'll get back there. Just gotta be patient, make good moves. Be fine. Patience is key. Do not rush jumps. You know, why don't we just go this way instead of falling off the map. Why don't we just go this way instead of falling back down? Wow, man. Oh. No, they're not panicking. I am under control of the situation. Om, recover this. Yes, I am sure of it. Gotta push ourselves up in this crevice. Come on. Please. We're literally going. Need to get closer. Rushed it. That's what happens when you try to rush perfection. How do, oh my god. I just like, can you please just like go where I want you to fucking go, man? Like, why is it so difficult? I just cursed. I just realized I cursed. Mike, you're kind of congesting my chat. I can't see anything that people are saying now. I have to reset my fucking timer. Bro, how is it that I'm getting lower on this rock? I just like, how do I make it so I can just get up in this corner like I want to? It's so annoying, dude. Like, keep fucking leaning over. And then I can't get as close as I need to. Like, look at this fucking... I gotta reset my timer again. I am getting heated. I didn't even make it a minute that time. Get closer. Just get. Oh my god. Oh my. I'm gonna scream. This is painful. Is that Among Us? That's like as close as I can foreseeably see myself getting. If this doesn't work, then I don't know. How did I do it the one time, man? I just don't get it. I mean, Joel, you've done this 50 times. Am I not getting like far, or am I not getting close enough to the rock? Like, I just don't. Just don't get it, man. It's just so hard to get to that spot. If your arm hits the wall, your card. I figured out that much. I just like, this is the closest I can get. I can't get any closer than this. I'm trying so hard. Oh my God. That looks good. That looks good. See, like, you're not even... maybe I'm going too slow because I'm definitely swinging over slower, but like I think I was actually even closer to the rock on that last run than you were, and it didn't register. So can you give me my fucking mouse cursor back? This game looks easy. Yeah, I bet, dude. What? This game just makes me want to play Jump King. I feel like I would be so much less stressed playing Jump King right now. What? What do I do? Oh god. What do I even do? Okay, that works. Jump King, not what's Shotgun King? In case, I mean, I guess you wouldn't know because you're new here. Jowl, I've beaten all three maps on Jump King, which is why I'm back to this. Third map took me like, what was my final time on the third map, chat? Like 26 hours or something, 26 and a half hours. That third map was brutal. I've never heard of Shotgun King, the final check, mate. No, I cannot say I have. Not ringing a bell.
I stand amid the roar of a surf-tormented shore, and I hold within my hand grains of the golden sand. How few, yet how they creep through my fingers to the deep, while I weep, while I weep. Oh God, can I not grasp them with a tighter clasp? Can I not save one from the pitiless wave? Is all that we see or seem but a dream within a dream? Edgar Allan Poe.
You're only a black, you only have your black king in chess, but you have a shotgun? What? That's interesting. Not they have heard of that. Sounds like a very
Can I see another's woe and not be in sorrow too? Can I see another's grief and not seek for kind relief? William Blake.
I'm so close to being done for today. I am losing my patience, and thank God I can fucking curse again. Oh, God.
In the end, we only regret the chances we didn't take. Lewis Carroll.
I hate you so much, Lucky. Hey Siri, I have a timer for 10 minutes.
10 minutes,
Where are you getting all these points, bro? Like, that was garbage. Oh, here's a new one. I haven't seen this gift before. This is just the worst game ever, dude. I genuinely think this is one of the games that I've had the least enjoyable time playing. And I've played all three Jump King maps, and I'm saying that. I've only played this game once prior, and I would still stand by that statement. This game just sucks to play. I'm not claiming that that's the experience that everybody's gonna have, but for me, I don't know what it is, but this game just makes me hate myself. I don't play Roblox, so I cannot speak from experience, I guess. Oh god. Oh my god, maybe I should just do the normal way again.
Oh no.
Should. I just feel like I spend so much time in this stupid section. Just exhausting, dude. Is that Among Us? Please, just get in the position. Please! What's up, duck or goose, whatever you are. Ugh. That was an interesting noise. All right, I've kind of lost my groove on this section, I feel like. There's no way I just did that. Wow, okay. Please, 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 please. Whoa.
What? What?
Careful. Okay. All right.
No.
Why? Oh my god, just please. Why is it freaking out, bro? I'm barely moving the mouse right now.
Oh no.
There's no way. There's no way that my mouse movement translated to that in-game action. I'm so over it. This game is gaslighting me. You cannot tell me otherwise. Why are you sad? As you see, just got off. Truly a sad moment for everyone. Oh, by the way, I meant to mention this. I was actually on Kiyoshi Pyro's stream last night. If anybody wants to check it out, his VOD's up. We were on VR chat. It was quite a bit of fun. Shenanigans were had. Oh my god. Now I have to watch this shitty streamer from Jersey. Dude, he sounds awful. I can't imagine. Best of luck with that. Or at least just give me a chance on that one rock again. That's all I ask. Please. I said please. The left note. Shut up. I know it's a Rickroll. I can see it, alright? Can you place yourself? Thank you. Slow it down, bro. Why did that happen? I had it. Oh my god. And I'm gonna watch this. I'm gonna absolutely biff it this time. Guaranteed. Unfucking believable. Unfucking believable. I would argue that my pot was even in a better position that time, and it still, like, it just doesn't fucking matter, man. What's the fucking point? Gonna take it slow. There's a jump scare here. I'm not gonna get messed up by it. Ready? 3, 2, 1. It wasn't even that loud. Be honest. No. No. Oh my god. I feel like it's usually louder. I mean, yeah, it's meant to startle you. I mean, if you don't know anything about the game and that happens, I feel like that would startle you a bit. I also remember it being louder, but I guess not.
Our doubts are traitors and make us lose the good we oft might win by fearing to attempt. William Shakespeare, Measure
for
Measure.
Why did I just bounce like that? That was terrifying. Bro, it's just this last... Let me just get by this. Like, I'll be fine. I know I'll be fine. Wow, that was the worst jump ever. I just screwed myself.
There are no regrets in life, just lessons.
So chat, how are you doing tonight? Hopefully better than I am right now. Not gonna lie, well don't. Get to me straight. I was expecting you to stay quiet for the rest of the stream. That would have been a lot of commitment. My ADHD is too bad for me to stay silent for an entire stream. You should know that. Join and suggest Amori. We're going to play Amori. I've said this. I said it. On, I think it was a lot. Wait, Missing Link Fast. They deposit their scat in bundles, much like a wild hog, which they apparently share identical diet. Okay. I said this, I believe, on a recent stream, and I said it in my Discord already. We are playing Amori, but it just won't be till 2023. As I said, for Monday streams, we are finishing. What's it called? We're trying to get done Half-Life Alyx, and once we're done Half-Life Alyx, we have a to-be-announced series. Like, I know what I'm playing for it, but I'm keeping it a secret. And then after that, we'll probably get to Amori. But I like how he says chat while it's mostly me. No, there's other people. Basher also has been pushing for Amori. Oh, this is all considered part of the handrail. So give me around which month? I mean, I don't know. I'm not sure how long the other game takes. And I can't ask you guys for how long you think it's supposed to take because that would spoil the game. I'm the OG suggester. Everyone else is following my footsteps. Let's see. I'm not telling you what the other game is. It's a surprise. And that does not mean to go on a stream of guessing, because I'm just going to say no to everything you guess, even if it is the right answer. So, is it chess? Damn it! No, never mind. He got it. Make your Steam activity public. What do you mean? I'm pretty sure it is. My Steam activity not public. You just want to look at my game purchases, don't you? Yeah. I know you guys too well. Oh, by the way, so again, I mentioned that I was on Kiyoshi's stream last night. So he's planning a holiday event. So I'm depending on when that falls, I don't know if I'll be doing it on stream or not, but I will be participating. So, well, assuming that my schedule is available. So if I do end up participating in that, even if I don't stream it live, I'll make sure to drop Kiyoshi's, stream link. So you guys can watch maybe Chaotic and VR Chat. It was a lot of fun last night. There was probably some good clippable moments in his stream from last night of me just being an absolute dingus. I don't really have a rhyme or reason to how I'm cleaning this right now. I should probably get a little bit more methodical. Okay, well, this is posing to be an issue. Bro, I can't place this shit anywhere. Yeah, but this is so far. Bro, what is this? What's the point of me even having this if I can barely place it? It's so lame. I need to get a long extension for this. Jump, idiot. There we go. Hello? No. I was like, why? Why is this not clean? Oh, this is considered a different piece. Interesting. Crazy to me is that this is working pretty well even without extension. It's not great, but working all right. How am I on cash? 661. How much was that when? Shop equipment. Oh, I can buy it. Long extension, right? Yeah, okay, cool. Easy. Let me slap that on real quick. Oh, we're in business now, baby. Oh, we are unstoppable. We are unstoppable now. Almost on this platform, so we should probably just wrap it up. Or would it be better to use the long extension here? Now this shit is on there, bro. I could turn up the music a bit. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. Alright. Alright, so this deck I think is entirely done. So we just have to worry about getting the surrounding area of the bottom deck and then the surrounding area, as well as the underside of this top deck. It's going to be a little bit of a pain in the ass. Wonderful time of the year. All right, well, let's get to doing that. already got that. Okay, well, I guess this is just the best. Consider the same. I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas. Oh, this is probably considered part of it too. Yep. Do you recognize me? Of course. Down here. Matt, my chin is hurting. I might get some rest. All right. Hopefully you heal up well, Christian. Hang in there. Good night. That's this entire bottom deck done, I think, right?
Let's take a look.
Upper deck. Upper deck. Yeah, it's all upper deck. That's all we got left. Well, we were consistent. That's good. Oh boy, oh my god, look how large this upper deck is, dude.
Oh, God.
Holy shit. God, where do we even start? I don't know. Fuck. I don't even know. This is like overwhelming. How large this bottom piece is. Dude, jump. Jesus fucking Christ. Someone special. Get at least this bottom part, or do I need to go up there to get that? Oh my god. Oh my god. Here we go. I'm just gonna go around and get all this taken care of. Little Saint Nick, here's a little Saint Nick, little Saint Nick. I love this song. Is this clean? No, it's not. Oh, the upper side. It's a little Saint Nick, little Saint Nick. Run, run, reindeer. Run, run, reindeer. Who did the original cover of this song? Was it Backstreet Boys or some shit? Hey Siri, who wrote the song Lil Saint Nick? Beach Boys, not Backstreet Boys. Mixing up my boy bands. I don't know why I said Backstreet Boys. Obviously it's not the fucking Backstreet Boys. I'm determined to beat this level tonight. I think we can do it in a somewhat reasonable amount of time. Okay, how's this not done though? Like, actually? No. What is this like yellow looking shit on here? What is that? That's like kind of being a pain in the ass to come off. Paint? You think it's paint? I don't know if it's paint. Why would there be like random flashes of yellow paint? It doesn't really add up, you know? Must be like tree sap or something. That would be my better guess. Maybe it's tree sap. I guess whether or not that's a better guess is a bit subjective, but
I'm
Oh, I'm being all thorough and I still have to get this other side. All considered the same thing. I think. Yep, I'm a dumbass. All the lights are shining so brightly everywhere. And the sound everyone is singing. I hear those sleigh bells ringing. Is this all considered the same piece of railing? Oh my god, it definitely is. Fuck me. That's brutal. Bruh. Come on, man. Like, are we for real? Where are you getting so much water? Should I do slash game mode 1? Yeah, I'm in creative. Sorry, guys. I've just been pretending that I don't have the ability to fly. It is a seriously good question, though. I don't know how the fuck this game intends to explain how I'm sourcing this much water. Because, like, if you looked at me in third person, I have, like, this backpack, but, like, there's no whales in the water. Unless I'm storing water at such a high pressure that it, like... I don't even know. Yeah, I don't even know where I was about to go with that. Like, there's just no logical way it makes sense. Yeah, but liquid is not really compressible. You know? It's not a gas. Yeah, the only way you could get water atoms closer together is if it was ice. Which doesn't make that much sense either. This, like, I gotta, like, gonna shoot some water in there. Like, fuck that, man. And every mother's child. Kids from 1 to 92. Oh, nice. Climb! God damn. Oh my god, it's done. Thank the fucking Lord. Yes! Yes! We're making progress! Holy shit. Slowly but surely. Alright, that's all done.
Yeah, this is exhausting! Ugh.
Still not even 80% done, bro. Look at all this railing. Bro! This is criminal. This is actually just fucking criminal. Oh my god. Holy fuck. Let's just tackle this fence first, because it's a smaller piece. The solution to the problem, Power Simulator, takes place in the portal universe, and Matt has one portal in the ocean, another one inside the tool.
Oh my god, you're onto something!
But salt water probably isn't good for all this stuff, right? Could also be like a freshwater location. Perhaps. This last fence is just brutal. Look at the size of that. Alright, let me get the top of it first. Let's get that out of the way. leg up so god. Oh, fuck. Missing link fact. Their scent is very much like that of a muskrat, and they seem to crouch right down when marking their territory to appear much smaller than they really are. Okay. Getting close to getting the inside of this fence done, so I'm gonna grab our scaffolding and toss it on the outside. Whee! Can I even put this down? That's gonna be an issue if I can't. Oh my god, can I not? What? Oh, thank god. I was about to lose my shit. I was like, how do you expect me to do this otherwise? Very close, very close, very close, please, 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 please. Then all we have to do is the underside. Which is still gonna be a pain in the ass, don't get me wrong, but... Fuck, okay. Tell about a Christmas that you've all been told, and a real way Saint Nick. Oh, that was a separate piece? Oh. Run, run, reindeer. Run, run, reindeer. Okay. Upper deck center joist. Oh, he gets this. All right, chat. We are so fucking close. This is still a lot. Don't get me wrong, but... We are getting very close. God, free. Get out of my fucking way! Okay, that's done. All right. God damn. This is still a lot. But we're just gonna be or at least try to be fast. I don't know how fast it's gonna let me be though. Hello? Oh my god, seriously? You're being that picky? At least those aren't picky. Out of here. Stupid fucking scaffolding. Faster than I thought it would, I will say. It's definitely thanks to this newer newer power washer. Bro, we're so close. 93%. We're cranking through this. That will do it. Everybody knows.
Tiny tots. Find it hard to sleep.
All right, is that considered? No, it is not. Okay. And every mother's child.
Bro, what? There we go. Although it's been like, come on, man. Many times, many
bro, I've been working on this one for so long. It's gonna be feel amazing to get done. This one is huge. Like, what a large project. Well. Wow, we are close. I really can't stay. Did I just go up there? I got to go home. It's cold. Bruh. Bruh. This evening has been hoping that you drop in.
Honestly, I feel like this is harder. I'll put some records on while I pour. Neighbors might think maybe it's bad out there.
Okay. Come on now. Final stretch. Thank you. Oh my god! The tension! Last piece. Oh, baby! Whew. Let's look at that time lapse.
God damn!
What a fucking large cleaning job. Wow.
Alright.
Your house looks mighty fine. You spruce the spruce. Can't tell how good. I can't tell you how good it is to pirouette down those steps and smell fresh pine through the window. I was this close to packing up and moving out, but now I'm more determined than ever to find evidence. All right. Temple is next. Give $650. Let's check the shop. Oh wait. This is where I wanna be. I don't know if I should be saving up for the extra long extension. I feel like I should be fine without it, but that could be a very big fucky lucky, so I don't know. I'm not worried about the soap nozzle. Soap nozzle because I'm not using soap at all during this playthrough. No, I got more than 650. It was it's just I had already spent money that I had earned. It was 1550, but I spent like 900 on other shit, so like before I was on the job. So yeah. I could buy the turbo nozzle and then the door extension. That's probably what I should do. Cool. It took you like a month to do that. Yeah, it was like 3 weeks, I think.
I think it was three different
streams on Wednesday. Man, oh man. All right, so that next one, the temple is 750. Doesn't look like that many pieces. Wonder what the quirk of this one is gonna be. I wonder if it's just like the stuff that I have to clean off the different materials, because if so, I at least have the best power washer now. Look at all these jobs that I've done. That is crazy. Let's go back to the main menu. I don't earn any money from these, which is annoying to me. It's kind of fucked up, don't you think? They just want me to do this out of the good of my heart? Like, are you kidding me? I think the fuck not. Forget about these challenges. Is there a water vehicle I clean at some point? There's a tab, but there's nothing under it. There must be, I guess. All right, well, chat, we're gonna wrap up.
God damn. Oh, I'm tired after that one.
Okay, chat, this was fun, but we are gonna start wrapping up.
Oof.
This was fun. I still gotta, I guess, sort out some of the details for my whole getting over it with Desktop Goose idea. So we'll work on that, hopefully. But until we have that sorted out, you know, at least we have other streams that have working content at the moment. So, yeah. but anyways, if you're new here and you haven't done so already, feel free to drop a follow. I do variety streams like these every Monday and Wednesday. I also do a game called Friday Night Funkin', which is a rhythm game, every Friday. And on weekends, I play horror games. So if you'd be interested in any of that content, drop a follow, stop by on a future stream. We'd love to have you back. Besides checking me out on Twitch, there are a plethora of other places you can check out all things Matt does Twitch as well, starting with my Discord, which you will see a link for in chat. Wait, what? Or not? Where the fuck? Why?
Special.
Oh, whoops. It, like, didn't print out the first one. Okay, that was weird. Anyway, sorry. Discord is a great place to connect with other members of the community. No Matt says Fortnite, SMH. Oh, well. It's a great place to connect with other members of the community, especially while I'm offline. I hang out there quite a bit. We have a lot of different channels that you could check out, stuff for general discussion, posting memes, sharing music you might be listening to at the moment, posting your own art and music that you're working on, talking about games, game news, suggesting games for me to play. All that can be done over on my Discord, so feel free to check that out. I also have a Twitter account where I post updates about the stream, such as when I plan on going live, when I actually go live, or if I have to cancel or postpone a stream for some reason. Is the first place I post all those updates, so if you want to be as up-to-date as possible, that's the place to be. I also post some other dumb shit on there from time to time, like this photo, which honestly went kind of hard. Feel free to screenshot. Anyways, what else? I also have three YouTube channels that you can check out. The VOD channel in particular has many, many hours of content for past streams like these, so if you'd like to see other portions of my Power Wash Simulator journey or any of the other stuff I do. Who's the lady in the back though? No fucking idea. Probably some Karen, you know. But yeah, we got a lot of content in the backlog over there, so definitely check that out. The main channel and Clips channel also have some more stuff if you want to look at those. So go take a look and subscribe to whichever channels you see fit. And last but not least, I also have a TikTok account for even more shit posting, so a lot of places that you can check out if you so wish. But we're gonna raid out. I think we will raid out to... Ooh. I don't know. I mean, Kiyoshi's live. That's always an option. I support my fucking boy, Kiyoshi. Yeah, fuck it. We'll raid Kiyoshi. I know we probably raided him recently or something, but I just can't help it. All right. I'm going to do that real quick. If you guys would like, oh, never mind, I got a guide the raid. You're right, Galaxy. You're right. Thank you for stopping me. I almost forgot. Galaxy spent his hard-earned channel points on a guide the raid, which I am trying to find. Where the fuck was that? God. Oh, wait. I can just look down here. I think. Maybe not. Guide the raid. Where is the guide the raid? Guide the raid. There we go. Aries Storm VT. Let's just double check that they're online. They are. All right, we're gonna read out to them. Cool. Well, there we go. We don't even have to decide on something now because it's already been decided for us. All right, guys, we do have some raid messages in case you have not participated in a raid before. Here are our raid messages. The first one you'll see there is for people that are not subscribed here on Twitch, but if you are, you can take advantage of our wonderful sub emotes and use the second message instead. So copy whichever one applies to you and make sure to paste it in Aries chat once we get this raid going. But that'll be it for me tonight. I will see you guys again on Friday for some Friday night funkin'. It'll be a good time. Definitely stop by if you're able. But yeah, that'll be it. Thank you for those who were able to hang out. It was a good time. Did some suffering earlier, but it was nice to unwind with some power watch them. So anyhow. Airy, that's not how I spell that. Airy Storm BT. All right, raid is commenced. Take care, guys. Enjoy the raid and have a good night.